Maesters are strict.
You can't ignore the teachings.
Rest while you can. We leave soon.
Sin is checked.
Yeah. For a while there, I thought I could feel him. But that doesn't mean I believe you.
Sin is checked. He came here for you.
So he killed all those people just for a chance to see me?
That's what Sin does. He wanted to show that to you. Do you know why?
How am I supposed to know?
So you would kill him. As long as he is Sin, Jekt will keep killing. He wants you to stop him.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know all of this anyway?
I'm not done talking to you! Don't you run away!
You're the one running.
In dark times, she must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Now are dark times. Yuna tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Don't worry, be happy.
Kimari, try too.
Smile, let me see.
Going. farewell.
Thank you.
ways. Let's go.
Hey, how much longer till Xanarkand?
Still a ways.
First down the Moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's got to prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little. Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
To see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
Is that the Jose Temple?
The Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!
Luzu! He's...
Where is he?
I found him. He was torn in half.
That idiot!
What do I do now? I can't do this. I'm going back to Bisei.
So you're a champion of Yevon now, Braska?
beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisade.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No. I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Basi. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Moroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
Our itinerary just keeps slipping. We should be climbing the slopes of Mount Gagazet by now.
Now we go to Kilika. From there we take the ferry, perhaps as far as Bisade.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
All right! Guard! Guardians, at attention!
We are ready.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
We wait here.
Well, well, you again. Still travel with quite the crowd, I say. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Arin, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Arin. No, Sir Arin. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Hey?
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
You should try to settle down.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it.
Stop pacing around.
Guardians. And Sir Arin, too? And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes. And our journey begins anew.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
Get ready for the journey ahead.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here. We're leaving once...
I'm going back to Besaid.
with Luzu gone?
Yeah. It'd be hard fighting alone, wouldn't it?
Most of the other Crusaders have already left. I'll go soon.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead!
Sorry, I'm so sorry! Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here, your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Off so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the Moonflow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
Thank you.
everyone. We can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
You need someone with magic skills.
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go. Yeah!
one of Kimari's friends. Looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari? Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari will deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But,
it's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Ooh.
Confident.
Yeah.
Done. one for you!
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Mihin. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we? Whichever Aeon you want. Back. Show me what you've learned.
Thank you.
that is enough.
You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take it. Forward to meeting you again. Till next time, Yuna.
Done.
Whoa!
This is the Moonflow.
These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really?
Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the Shoe Puff.
Shoe Puff? That's some kind of boat?
Is a Shoe Puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right, we board soon as we're ready, huh?
Awoka.
Shoe Puffs! I haven't ridden one in so long.
What? You've been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe Puff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoe Puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy.
I lived in the city of Bevel until 10 years ago. I moved to Bessade after my father defeated Sin. Kimari was with me the whole way.
Bevel?
It's the biggest city in Spira. The main temple of Yevon is there.
Biran is troublemaker, but Ronso do not lie. Summoners disappearing, that was not lie.
Right, I'll be careful.
Thank you.
10 years ago.
Ah, a history lesson?
Jack saw his first shoe puff here. Surprised, he drew his blade and struck it.
Why?
He was drunk. Thought it was a fiend.
Oh, brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jack never drank again. But it would seem that Shoe Puff still works here. Even after 10 years, truly, the place seems to resist change. It would take something unusual.
I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes?
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot. Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah!
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Would you like to hear a bit about the wondrous shoe puff? Very well. There are many things we do not know about the shoe puff. For example, what does it eat? It eats nothing. Water it sucks through its schnoz somehow supports its considerable size. Some theorize it eats teeny-weeny waterborne organisms. And that, as they say, is that.
Let the driver know when you're ready.
Riding a shoe puff isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things little boys never grow out of.
Right?